Ponder on those words, if sadness troubles your thoughts. Only a life with death is worth living, even if its arbitrariness may seem unjust to you. I wish you all a pleasant night. Walk blessed.
Walk blessed. You're not supposed to say that at the end.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Wild mages in the yeah, you need to stop that in the middle of his sermon. It's very rude. Well, you surely get around a lot. Have you learned about anything that might come in handy for an adventurer?
That's a good question. Let me think. I'm not sure if this helps, but an innkeeper told me lately that because of the Red Madness, very few prospectors are bold enough to go to the Shadow Steel mines in the Powder Desert anymore. If you have the smithing skills and want to find some precious ore, you should check one of the mines there.
Hmm. Does she have more?
An adventurer, huh?
Okay.
I suppose that depends on how daring you are. An old fellow in the Red Ox Inn told me about some kind of well up in the North Wind that's supposed to talk. Pathless magic, they say. I've got no intentions to become fodder for the wolves, so I haven't checked yet. But you might be more lucky than me.
Hmm. Okay, now it's gray. You have anything to trade? I've found some stuff.
I might. What do you need?
I need everything. Water? Oh, really? Even water has an effect. Increases stamina by 15 points. Decreases stamina regeneration. I wonder why that would happen. Roasted beef. Oh, look at that. 900 seconds. Pretty good. Stuff. Blank paper is really blank. Well, she can't. It's not even worth anything for her to buy. Hey, you want some charcoal? See, the shovel came in handy. Who knows, I might need this other stuff.
Take care.
Thank you. Me too. Greetings, Father.
You're blessed, my child. How may I help you?
Priest Vildas, I've heard talk of you. I'm an outlander. Could you explain to me what this path really is?
What it is? Now that's quite the question you're asking there. But fine, why not? The path is two things. For one, it is the name of holy writing that encompasses both the revelation of the Lightborn after the fall of the Eternal King Azataron, and the journey of the first vassals to Enderal, who founded this country under Malphus's guidance.
Oops.
It also tells us the virtue of the path, the ideals by which every Enderalian should live, which is the only way to salvation. Secondly, it is the holy calling of each Enderalian citizen.
More? A holy calling?
Yes. Only a people united in flesh and spirit shall prevail throughout the ages. Verse 39. There's the path of the manufacturers,
hey, it cuts them off.
Whose hard work provides for the iron and food of our people. Then there's the path of the erudites, who follow professions that require higher knowledge, such as scribery and alchemy. And then there are the sublime, who were born to lead our country. Within one's path, a person is free to choose, but to cross those borders is almost always blasphemy.
Almost always?
There are exceptions in which a soul's destiny unveils only later in its life. For example, there was Laura Waterblade, who was born to the manufacturer's path, but who became one of the most fabled keepers of Enderal. But they are what they are, exceptions.
And the revelation of the Lightborn?
Yes. Now don't tell me you've never heard of that before.
I'm telling you.
It is recounted the same way in the entire civilized world. It was the Lightborn who saved this world from the chaos it fell into after Azatron's death.
And the journey of the first vassals?
Yes. Enderal was, other than countries such as Nerim, Kurro, or wherever you come from, an uncharted land. It was Malphus himself who showed a young couple, Selna and Keteron, and their followers the way to Enderal. But it would take far too long to recite that entire tale, and I doubt you have that much time. If you are interested in their journey, I suggest you read The Path. It is good for the soul, anyway, even for an outlander.
Found a few of those books already. I acquired them. I see. Well, thank you for your explanations.
You are welcome, child. Walk blessed.
What's over there? He's pointing the way towards my quest. Hey. Let me in.
Walk blessed.
Fake doors. Oh, it is. You know, I thought this was just decorations. Chorus 1. O Malphus, how we praise thee. Without the path, where'd we be? We cheer, exult, and celebrate, and thus all greet we abnegate. Verse 1. Once I was straying through nothingness, was a lost and all alone, but then I saw thy light and path, and so my spirit shone. Chorus 2. Verse 2. My mind was suddenly unchained, my spirit gently freed. My path since then has never erred. This song, it is my greed. Creed, sorry. So I assume these are all the same for you to read along. Yeah. So I was looking at them and I thought it was just part of the floor decoration. Late.
You just wait and see, fucking sissy.
What are you talking about over there?
Yes?
Is that you who said that?
Madame?
Tannerman's house? Nobody's here, huh? Oh, cool. Look at that. Oh, cool. The most interesting stuff I can't interact with. I think I took leather strips by mistake. That's okay, though. A scroll of mage light. Okay. Pardon me.
A foreigner, huh? What a surprise.
I think I want to stick these
Can I help you?
Books in here. At least these with the parts I'll read all at once anyway, so. Well, I guess I could sell this spell tome, because I already have this. I know the spell. I'm a little better with weight now. Kurro's General Store. ¿24 hours? Really? Mentalism. I forgot I was here. I hid so well, he left.
Now where did I put that?
Ding ding. Goal of Unduces his key? Picks a lock of the apprentice class. Okay. It's not gonna help you with that other lock that I found before. Scroll of the Light Herald. Sets lost ones up to level 13 on fire and makes them flee for 30 seconds. Lost ones? Transforms the ore of a dull vein into pennies. The amount of gained pennies depends on the worth of the ore and your skill value in mentalism. Let's see, just read that. Cool. Awesome, look at that. Love it. Scroll of Soul Trap. Blazing Spark. I don't have that one, do I? I didn't, but I do now. went to bed. Can't read that stuff. Thank you, Lavender. Recipe for ambrosia. Baldur's root and vin root. Oh, I have one already.
Madame.
Hello. I have that one.
Madame.
Okay. Back to bed. So much for security in his shop. I'm stuck in here. Are you kidding me? Let me out. Am I gonna get in trouble for sleeping here? Probably, but the place is locked. I don't suppose you can let me out, sir.
Madame.
Open up.
Madame.
I didn't miss a key in here or something? Well, I could try to pickpocket him. The odds aren't that great. Or I could just go to sleep here. I might get in trouble. Probably get in trouble now. Wakey wakey.
Madame.
Get up. Let me out.
Now where did I put that?
Can you unlock the door now and let me out? I believe I got locked in.
Now where did I put that?
The key? It's on your person.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here before.
I've been here all night.
Just take a look around and tell me if you see anything you like.
Where do you get your wares from?
That depends. Some I get from adventurers, some from other merchants, some I gather myself in old ruins and the like. Or should I say... gathered. Nowadays, you can't even set foot into a deserted house without getting eaten by lost ones.
Oh boy.
What sad times we are living in.
Show me what you have in stock, I guess.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Okay, Bellathor. Aversion to shock. Weaker to shock damage. Okay, I guess you can use that as a poison. Look at all these books. Myths and legends. I can't really afford it all. All these myths and legends. Recipe for wolf blood. Alright, so maybe I'll buy some of my crap. Maybe buy these old coins? Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave them. I'm gonna keep on, hold on to them for now. Why did I pick up bellows and stuff? Just getting rid of it. Silent step of the rat catcher. So I'm not wearing all the armor I could be? This rattled robe. This is helping my gold situation. That thing looks like a hot.
Luck blessed.
So what am I wearing? I'm not wearing boots. Why would it decrease my armor? Oh, because I have these boots. Oh, okay. So I need to get rid of all these boots. I don't know if I want to get into the heavy armor stuff. Sell that. Get back here.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
I'm saving this for maybe book reading.
Luck blessed.
So I don't know if I'm gonna wear this stuff. Heavy leather cuirass.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here before. Just, oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Okay, this is what's weighing me down. Brittle longbow. Iron battle axe. See, I'm not gonna be using this stuff. Iron sword. 4, it's the same. Weight. The weight is less, though. So this longbow is better. Oh, I forgot I have these staves of flames.
Luck blessed.
So, okay. Favorite that. It's already favorited. He's a magic man. So we're gonna the damage is the same, but it's less weight. So I'll sell the other one.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around.
Oh.
Or should I
didn't
say...
Didn't mean to do that.
Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
I have enough old iron arrows. I'm almost out of these sharp steel arrows. Maybe he's selling sharp steel arrows. Oh wait.
Or should I say gathered? Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
He is only selling the old iron arrows. You need new stuff in here.
Luck blessed.
Now I can actually leave this place. Hooray! Pardon? Have I been over here? No, I don't know. Will this guy let me in his house now? No, that's not after hours.
You don't have any business here. Shove off.
Okay. Hey, Doggins. So I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything that goes there.
Well, there comes a point when you just have to live with it.
Yeah, huh?
Oh shit. I have to remember that.
Oh, blah, blah, blah. Boring.
How do I get to that house? Must be around here. Oh. Gangway, doggy!
Madame?
You just wait and see. Fucking sissy.
He's like a really nice guy. So that's the Mannyson's house, Alfred's house, Beau's house? Kurro's General Store Tenement's house. Have I seen Beau's house? This way? No, wrong way. Oh, that damn dog.
Greetings.
Oh, not you again. That's Alfred's house. Okay, so it's... looks like it's on a different road, though. Oh, that's the Beau's house, right? Yeah, I figured I didn't get to that one. You've been in the wrong one. How do I get up there?
Madame?
Greetings.
Nope, gotta go. So is it here behind the general store?
You talk.
Oh, it's closed. You heard me talk, huh? Oops. So maybe it's something about a shrine or something. Behind someone's house, there's wolves there. At least two. They're not coming, are they?